Democrats, Nancy Pelosi, as an example, are trying to defend MS-13 gang members. I called them animals the other day, and I was met with rebuke. They said, they're people. They're not people. These are animals. And we have to be very, very tough.